or they should. So in conversation, if we are there in the conversation, at that time we have to use we should, and then if we have to write as a third person, at that time we have to use they should. So according to pronoun, we have to use the word we should or they should when we have to convert from direct to indirect, and use that as a conjunction. So in let's sentences, we have to use that as a conjunction, and in let's sentences, we have to use to as a conjunction. So these are the rules of let and let's sentences which we have to follow when we have to convert let and let's sentences from direct to indirect. Now friends, let us try to convert some sentences of let and let's from direct to indirect. So first sentence is, I said to him, let me do this. So here it is a let sentence. So let us try to convert this sentence. I said to become suggested. So I suggested him. It is let sentence, that is why we have to use to as a conjunction. So let become to let. Let become to let. So I suggested him to let me, means me because I is used over here. So I suggested him to let me do this become that. So the sentence is, I suggested him, then conjunction that, let become to let, him to let me do this become that. Now the second sentence is, he said to her, let me discuss about it. So let us try to convert this sentence. He said to, instead of said to, we have to use suggested. He suggested her, again conjunction that, sorry, conjunction to. He suggested her to let he, that is why me become him. He suggested her to let him discuss about it. So the sentence is, he said to become suggested, he suggested her to let him discuss about it. Now the third sentence is, Rohan said to Mohan, let's go for picnic. So here it is a let's sentence, so we have to follow different rules. So let us try to convert this sentence. Rohan said to become suggested. Rohan suggested Mohan. Here Rohan is talking with Mohan, so we are not included in this conversation. That is why Rohan suggested Mohan, then conjunction that. In let's sentences we have to use conjunction that, and in let's sentences we have to use conjunction to. That is why it is a let's sentence, so we have to use conjunction that. So Rohan suggested Mohan that. Here Rohan and Mohan are talking, that is why we have to use they should. They should go. Go remains go. We will remains we will. Why? Because as I told you in our first lecture of direct indirect speech, that if the sentence, if in the sentence there is should, would or could is used, should, would or could, we have to use main verb only. That is why go remains go over here. So the sentence is, Rohan suggested Mohan that they should go for picnic. There is no changing verb after should, would or could. That is why we have to put go over here. Go remains go. There is no changing verb. Why? Because should is used over here. That is why the right sentence is, Rohan suggested Mohan, conjunction that, let's Let me buy dress for you. Here Mohi is saying to Neha. So let us try to convert this sentence. Mohi said to become suggested. Mohi suggested Neha. Let sentence, that is why you have to use to as a condition. So Neha to let Mohi, that's why to let him buy dress. Buy means buy, right? Because we have to use V1 over here. Main verb remains main verb, that is why buy means buy. To let him buy dress for her. So the right sentence is Mohi suggested Neha to let him buy dress for her. Now the last sentence is my mother said to me, let's clean our house. So here my mother said to become suggested. My mother suggested me. Let's, that is why we have to use that as a conjunction. My mother suggested me that. My mother to me, that is why we should. That we should. Clean remains clean because should is used over here. So should clean our house. So these are